Look at me. I am the most powerful person alive and I want the world to remember that. Emperor Napoleon of France had no issue promoting himself, both to his citizens and to the generations after his death. In 1812, Anne-Louis Girodet de Roussy-Trioson received a commission to paint 36 identical portraits of Napoleon, posing in all his grandeur next to the civil coat, the hand and orb of justice, and holding a scepter with the imperial eagle on top, an emperor that is hard to forget.